Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Sunday long play. More Zelda and Red Cactus. We've got a few more to de-rust on Campaign Plus here. Let's start with tonight. Start tonight with starch. Let's start. Normal-ass starch. Normal starch costume here. And it looks like we're... This is probably the only one I'm comfortably under an hour for Campaign Plus with. So, 5907. And we've got a couple minutes and change of overhead to work with. So, feel pretty good about this. We can probably put away a sub 5907 tonight. That would be nice. Hey, Firetron. How you doing? Good to see you. I'm doing all right. Last week, the end of last week was kind of rough. It was very, very busy with work stuff, so I ended up being very tired and cutting a few streams short. But I'm feeling okay now. So the weekend has been restful and good. So we will be heading into this starch run, hopefully with good energy. We'll see. We'll see what happens here, I suppose. Hey, Game Over. How you doing? Good to see you. Hey, Dylan. How you doing? Thanks for the good luck. I'm gonna need it. I think I'm gonna need it. The difference between normal and plus runs is all the levels are sort of shuffled around a bit. We get different camera angles to deal with, different enemy waves, way more enemies, and just generally it's less happy about us playing in general terms. All right, let's get this going in 3, 2, 1, go. Go. All right, let's do this. Let's try to do this anyways. Get both of them. No, missed the one, that's right. Woo, boy, those mines get feisty right out the gate. That's all right. No, that's not good. Yeah, a loop 2 is a good way to think about it, for sure. It wants you to be good. It wants you to be better than you are on normal-ass campaign, so, you know, it's a good way to think about it. It's a loop 2. So me taking a dumb idiot down immediately on stage one here. Stage 1-1 is not a good sign. But, you know what? That's alright. There's plenty of run to go. Plenty of run to get better, so, you know. If we're gonna take dumb downs, it may as well be right at the start. So we can get the dumb stuff out of here, right? Oh my goodness. excellent. Excellent mines there. Of course, they made it around the corner. Okay, well, starting at about a 10-second deficit. That's not good. That's not the greatest of starts. But what are you gonna do, I guess? Well, besides taking immediate down again. Goodness gracious. Damn mines. Real crowded real fast, so we'll retreat to the outer ring here. We can't be impulsive for a bad breakup to take out their frustration. I mean, yeah, that's not an unreasonable theory, I guess. Not an unreasonable theory. Oops, I probably didn't want to grab both of those, but that's okay. My god, that's too many rockets. Please, please let me go. That's too many rockets. Knock it off. Pretty good recovery at the very least. We'll grab a second or two off of that. Okay. Alright. Going in the right direction. Oh, sorry. That's not for me there. Fire truck. Watching you play Picking and Dreams since I'm in EQ stuff kind of messed with me. Have you beaten a run yet? Yes, so we have beaten several runs. So we've gotten all the way through the extended difficulty stuff. So we're probably gonna put it away and start up a new game for tomorrow night there. Yet to be determined. I did see your suggestion though, and I'll take a glance at that and see if that will be the one we wanna start. Why not? Alright, grab that. It's helping to extend that through the wave shift there and get a couple things frozen, but no such luck. That's alright. Excuse me for a hot second there, thank you. Oof, that was a very slow filament. But despite taking no downs, we are losing 11 seconds. Gross. Gross! Guy down before he plugged a rocket into the sky. Ah! Nuts.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. What the hell? It's close enough to that. Alright, well, walk back a few seconds on capacitor. That's fine. That's fine, I guess. Only 15 behind going into embryo instead of what could be a lot worse. Boy, though. Not the position I wanted to be in for the end of zone one. Dance the wrong way. Well, that stinks. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, alright. Double KO, bitch. Oh, yikes. Yeah, I'm gonna lose more than 10 seconds there. Gross. Well, whatever. Oh, jeez. That fuck. Mine can over there that I didn't see. Okay, why is that laser not dead yet? It passed. Ugh. Ah, a bit early on the swamp. Dude, fucking shit-ass tether dog. Thanks. That was disgusting. Oh yeah, look at that. 20 seconds down the shitter. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know if zone 2 is gonna help us here. course one spawned right there. Oh, how did that mine still survive all that? Excuse me? Took a bunch of lasers for its buddies there? Ugh. Okay, wow, alright. That was the most worthless rockets I've ever done in a while. Reflex too. My goodness, losing, or influx rather. Losing double digits all over the place. It's not good. Fucking serious, he wasn't dead. Ah! Oh boy, still losing a bunch. Yikes. Well, alright, I don't have high hopes for the rest of this run though. Oh, what the? Oh, I walked right into the rockets. That was dumb. That was kind of dumb. We'll gain back a couple despite that stupidity. Yeesh. Oh, good, then Vespi. I'm sure this is where we make it all back. Ay, yay. Oh boy. Okay. Summon a couple of them, please. Thank you. Oh, and I still got bopped by something there. It's that one bullet from one of the things. Ugh, gross. Yeah, alright. Not great still, but better. Ugh, fuck you, Vespi. Alright, not bad. Are we gonna at least get out of zone 2 under a minute behind? No. Not quite. Pretty close, though. Oh my god, so many rockets! Of course, my rockets don't go for the dudes shooting their rockets. No, that's for the dudes behind them. What the f- That one had somewhere to be. Ah, you couldn't even let me get that shut down, huh? You asses. Okay. Boy, yeah, well, it was anything I gained from Vespi and then some. Yikes. Checkpoint's a shitter. Despite transit not being one of my favorite levels by any stretch, that one went okay. 6.6 regained in gold. Typically the heat mine phase isn't that terrible. Good heat as well, I guess. They're gold by about 5 seconds. Thank you.
Oh, little shitter.
Fucking uppercut me out of existence. Ugh. Nuts. That was going pretty well for Revolution, too. Nuts and gum. Oh, and then into Justice. And we're already ticking further into the red. That's awesome. Ooh, okay. Sure if I was gonna beat him in that one. Oh, easy. Fuck this. Ooh, fuck you, Justice. Okay. Buck 04 and 3 seconds gained back. Okay. Oh, still managed to zap me, little fucker. You. Excuse me. Oh, there's still a fucking mine in that group? Freak. Oh, well, yeah. Shitters. Still got a gain from that. Despite the 4 downs, my goodness. That's gross. Thank you. Okay. Not a bad relay, I guess. I'm gaining time on it, so whatever. The 0.22. Oh boy. Oop. Goodness. Oh, and of course it was just on the pillar there, so it disappeared. Oh my god. Bounced around perfectly. Hit me in the face. Shit-ass mines. Oh, okay, well, we're climbing back to under a minute behind. Almost. Oh, good, repeater. Yeah, that's where it goes back in the shitter, I imagine. Yeah, okay. Still one. Managed to get into my face. Kidding me? Yeah, well. Further away from a minute again. Surely Venom will be kind. Never quite shaved that close enough. Up. Why did I think I should have gone to the outside there? That was dumb. No better than that. Well, I'm gonna retreat for this one. That's Ah, fuck you, Venom. Piece of shit. Oh, yay. Okay, well, no way I'm pulling a buck 37 out of zone 5, so this is a dead run. More or less. Okay, good centrifuge, but that's not even gonna fucking keep me even. Casual S plus centrifuge. I fucking can't even stay even. Oh, gross. Casual S plus control, we can't even gain any there. My goodness. Oh boy, that one had somewhere to be. Almost got me too. Oh, come on. Thank you. Ah, jeez. Fucking zone 5, man. You got, well, let's keep it to maybe Bucko 2. Oh, there's still a blizzard! Ah! Asses. Fine. Woo! Key licorice. No. Nope. If I can't have that, you can't. Ass. No! Fuck. Oh, jeez. No! Oh, you shit! Ah! Ah. Damn it. No! No! Okay, good. Jumped away from it. Please! No! You asshole! Fucking, Okay, no, I don't care if I'm taking it down there. It's fine. Yeah. Oh shit, please get up, get up, get up, get up. Alright, that's fine. She took 3 batteries off of me there. Oh, yay. What a dumpster fire. Stuff. Oh, didn't want to shut down there. That's fine. Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. Easy. Okay. Pretty good set of refights. Okay. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Wow, 37 seconds taken off of that, huh? Not bad at all. Damn shame that I'm still a minute and change behind. Well, okay, we kept it under a buck 01. Sure. Sure, sure, sure. Fuck. Well, a fair few golds in there, at the very least, so we'll save those. Pretty good take back on the Medulla fight. And one of the other boss fights is okay too. It wasn't Vespi, was it? Oh, it was Vespi. Took back 11 there. Justice, I think, was pretty par. Yeah, we took back 3 there. Venom was a shit, as he always is. Ugh, gross. Okay, well, no matter. Let's do the second one for tonight. Next in line is Obby. Good ol' Obby! At least I can have fun playing Obby, right? Hey. Alright. Alright. Oh, my Obby is better than my Starch. What the fuck? That's kind of wild. I guess I do play Obby more often. That would explain it. But even so, 38.51, huh? Alright, sure. And we still have 2 minutes and change of overhead, too. That seems weird. But alright. Okay, let's try it. 3, 2, 1. Go! Okay, Obby, let's go. Let's do this. Huh? God damn it, I still got... still got bonked. Damn it. Firepower extended. Battery over here. Oh, yeah. Cornered. Cornered like a big dummy. Okay, excuse me. Okay, well, not the worst start in the world, but, already behind by nearly six. What? He wasn't even fucking close to me! Ah! Bullshit. Fucking super extendo range on those assholes. Okay. Jeez, okay. Dumbass downs will make themselves known there. Yep, 11 lost. I got him. Oh, just a little bit shy on that shot. Shot. Woo! Careful. Ah! Yes. Oh, could have been worse. Not by much, though. Crap. Thank you. batteries are for chumps, we don't need it. Although we'll get this one just in case. Holding our own a little bit. Quite the trash fire I was maybe worried about. Oh boy, careful. Oh! Ah! Swap back would save me from that one. It did not. Shit, serious? Okay, just barely enough to get him to phase change there. Oh boy, okay. Okay, now it's still recoverable, I think. It's not gonna be pretty. Oh, come on! Dude, swap through that. Okay, I was expecting that to be blue. Yeah, alright, well, let's shit her already. Ugh. Alright, take back a couple things, a couple seconds, and a gold, sure. Oxygen. Oh, what the f*** is that? assholes. Yo, it's that low on health that one bullet would get. Okay, well, keeping it sort of even. Alright, zone 2 has been more or less a non-issue, but... Oh, God, it's fucking fastball. Oh, please. Oh. Oh, no, I want that firepower. Ass. Regular ass patterns. Whatever. Fucking whatever, Vespi, piece of shit. Crap. Well, 20 seconds gone. Shut down. Well, great. Awesome checkpoint, as usual. Ugh. Ay, ay. Okay, again, transit being the weird good level. Gold and 9 seconds back. Fucking... Oh, come on! Wiggled my ass around that one. Wow, that fucking mind spread was the worst. Seconds there. Fuck me. Firepower extended.
Oh, come on!
She's still alive. Shit ass.
Okay, yeah.
It's barely on the fucking conveyor belt. Of course I get torched by the laser. Fire of a revolution. Didn't even lose that much on it either. Kinda silly.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
One of them survived that, huh? Oh, are you kidding me? Dude, really? Shit ass justice. Well, that's great. Excellent. Yay. Poop. I don't know what it is about Dark Justice. It's just extremely difficult to predict.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Alright, start to assemble. That's what that was. Are you spawning idiots over there? Stop it. Okay, that was my right assembly. Take back 13 seconds, I think that's too little too late. Fuck you. That picks up this. Oh my god. Alright, great. Awesome. Well, there goes that entire game, and then some. Hooray! Ay, ay. Ah, again it was on the pillar, are you kidding? Oh, toasty. Okay, focus bringing it back a little bit. Not much, but we'll do for now.
Battery over here.
boy. Weird repeater, but okay.
Dance for me.
Oh yeah, nice. Good place to stand there, dummy. Oh, dude, grab the thing. Shut down. Dude. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, please at least phase change quick enough to get blue for drill one. Thank you. Fire yet again. Oh, get whatever! It's right up my ass. Well, yeah, alright, sure. Fuck you, Venom. Fucking trash fire. Ugh. 48 seconds lost. Excellent. Well, there's no way I'm pulling a 2-minute gain in zone 5, so this is done and dusted, more or less.
Accelerate, extended, firepower, extended, battery.
Alright. Good start. Good start to 5 at least. Okay, good control. Good control. 15 seconds off of there. Okay, well, breaking even there, maybe a little bit. So, alright, well, buck and a half. Oh boy. Ooh, okay. Playing with that one a bit, huh? You licorice piece of shit. No. Bonk. Ah. Okay. They're very awkward. Battery drops here. Glad we've gotten lucky with them. Okay, that's fine. Just keep it away from her. Let it go. Let it go. There you go. Fuck you, licorice. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. Headed the right direction. Hell of a gold there, too. Boy, still invulnerable there, but I swapped just to be safe, and I shouldn't have, because it threw my rhythm off. Okay. swap in for that, because you're a bold motherfucker sometimes. Okay, careful. Need whatever that is. Oh wow, alright. Fast and loose, baby. Okay. Well, it was a shitty Mitsula boss refights there, but... Oh, fucking... Yes. Get out of here, shitters. Two downs during Geometry Wars there, that was pretty bad. Well, kept it marginally above an hour. Yeesh. That is some hot trash. Well, we pushed some of best below 56. That's about the best I can say for that run. Not much, though. That's not really saying much. Alright, well, let's then do... Let's do the daily. Let's do the daily with Holly. That sounds fun. Right? That sounds fun. Let's do the daily with Holly. Then we can call it a night. Alright, Holly. Gonna make this a perfect daily, right? No downs, S plus daily. Oh, wow. Okay. Lion cans right away, huh? That's bold and dumb. Oh, right on the edge too. Far Slayer 4 ending waves there. Pretty standard stuff. Nothing too scary. Kinda hoping for a layer 10 justice, that would be fun. I doubt it's gonna be layer 10 justice, but we'll see. Well, we got kind of a casino layer junior going on here. Might be seeing a boss though. Oh no! Ah, that's. Well, alright. Pretty good. Pretty good. S plus daily. We'll take it. Pretty low scoring. 2 and change million, but. You know, I needed that sort of as a win. Based on the fucking 2 speedruns we tried, which were garbage and a half. But that was fun. That was a fun little cooldown. Oof. Alright. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We're done with Picayune Dreams. We'll be starting up a new game. Don't know what that's going to be just yet, so we'll find out come tomorrow. And then Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT, that same new game. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, will be Shmup Book Club. Some more 19XDX, or Super Hydra, or Radiant Silver Gun. Friday, Saturday we're off, and then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, more long play. So back to Cactus here, a couple more speedruns to do Rust on Campaign Plus. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.